Your heart is a muscle too, and must be checked at least yearly from the time you get the diagnosis of Duchenne. The doctor who looks after your heart is called the cardiologist. This doctor will listen to your heart to be sure that it sounds like it should. He will do a test called an EKG to check how fast your heart beats and the rhythm of those beats. If your heartbeat needs to be checked longer, the doctor may ask you to wear a Holter monitor. This is a small portable device, no larger than a cell phone, that will measure your heartbeats for one or more days. They will get either an echocardiogram or an MRI of the heart. These tests allow the cardiologist to look at your heart and to make sure it is the right size and is pumping blood correctly. The cardiologist will also measure your blood pressure. If heart problems are found, medicines, called either ACE inhibitors or angiotensin receptor blockers, will be prescribed. These treatments should be started at least by age 10, even if your heart tests are completely normal. They will help to keep your heart strong. If the heart does become weaker, other medicines, such as beta blockers or carvedilol, for instance, and anti-mineral corticoids, spironolactone or eplenarone, will be added as needed. If you have severe chest pain that does not go away, you should call your cardiologist and go to the emergency room. Tell the medical staff that you have Duchenne and that this might be a sign that your heart is in trouble.